I was in the Cub Scouts when I was just 13, sitting at the back telling ghost stories. That was the scariest time of my life. Robbie told a story of a bloke with a knife. That same evening, feeling blue, Ali came round with a tube or two. That was when we started sipping glue. The last 4 years, it's been 10 tubes a day. Glue on my nose keeps the troubles away. We fucked up in school and we've nowhere to go. We just keep on shoving this shit up our nose. Any evening feeling blue, Harry comes round with a tube or two. We spend the whole night sniffing glue. We spend the whole night sniffing glue.